I will show you how you can customize your buttons in Power BI and also how you can add labels to line charts. So the first thing are the buttons. So as you can see here, I have four buttons with icons on it and also four buttons with icons and also text. So when I click here, you see also it changed from shape and also color. And these are new features in a new update. And I will show you short how you can do this. So you go to buttons, choose a button. And the first thing is you can choose different shapes. So here you can show all the shapes you can choose from. Now you will use rectangle. And the next step is to go to icon. And you can choose for the default icons, but also choose custom. And when you go to custom, you can add image. I want to add an image. And here I have my world image, okay? The next step is to add text. So here, world. And I have text over here. I can make it a little bit bigger. And now you can choose the way you want to have your text. So this can give a problem because you don't see the world anymore. So here at icons, you can choose also the placement. You can choose from custom or left text or right text or under, below or above text. I'll choose custom. And you can also change where you want to see the text. So the margin, like 50. This is how you can change where you want to see your icon and also your text. And you can also add some borders and shadows. And this is the new way how you can build icons. And the next thing is the line chart. So this is the line chart. And it's hard to see which line is this. So now you have to look at the legend and you can see this. These are the bikes and these are the components and the clothing. But the new option is to add some labels. Here you can see labels. Now you can see quickly that this is bikes, components, and this is what I want to show you about the new Power BI release. I hope you can use this and thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe down below. See you next time. Bye.